Want to introduce yourselves?
She'll figure it out.
That's cool.
Come on, New York. Get in.
I should have waited for you.
Yeah, you should have.
Let me make it up to you. But it's so good. Hey. I've never known
anybody. Whoa. Like you.
Oh, you know anything about a bet with Isaac this morning?
It was a joke, okay?
You owe me an apology.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Come on, Jackie. Remember what I said about living here?
Everything is so different here. You know? I miss New York. The little people. It's a coal effect. That's ridiculous. Today's just been a lot.
You want to get out of here?
With you? What?
Truth or dare? Are you happy?
Are you happy? When you're
looking at me, sometimes I feel kind of like when you're looking at broken.
Yeah.
So again? What?
My mom always said nothing is so broken that it can't be fixed. And I'm pretty sure that you are that
love of mine. You walk around here like you're some saint or something, accusing me of cheating. But aren't you the one that was with me by the fire one day and then making out with Alex the next?
What was she like?
Clever, cool, funny, beautiful.
Sounds just like you.
Think I'm a bad guy?
You think you're not?
Sounds like you're just making excuses for him because he's safe.
That's not it. But if you let me, then we can fix this together.
I don't want to fix anything with you.
What's it called? What do you want?
I want to break my brother's heart again, but can't not want you.
Guess you don't scrub up too badly, New York.
You either, Colorado.
My grandma said that these flowers are a symbol of unrequited love.
So I guess when you meet your person, well, nothing else really matters.
What is this?
I wanted to give it to you.